Jesus is going on here? Why have I been taken like this?
We are collecting humans for a breeding program.
A breeding program? But you can't do that without a marriage ceremony.
Marriage ceremony? Hit it, girls!
For no you came for no ring. I should be wearing white and you can't wear no
are going to use him in the breeding program.
that's terrible. We can't have that. I don't know. We have to find some way of getting out of here. We have to find some way of getting into their head.
I have the most wonderful idea.
Yes, yes. What is it?
We need to get into their heads.
Excellent. We'll do that.
So, tell me. It all started when you were but a little child, right?
Yeah, well, it all started, I don't really remember, but it was like, I suppose, I come from a big family of 14 hatchlings, and my mum, what the phone ringing? Doctor, are you expecting another call?
Bloody hell, Clarissa, could you get that for me, please?
Yeah, anyway, like I was saying, the only thing I remember was me mum down at the creek, like, having a drink of water, and I suppose me dad, like the geezer he is, or I don't know, never met him, but he just come up behind her when she was bending over having a drink of water, and, like, you know, the rest is history, I suppose, Doc.
So, this all started when you were about a little child.
Good.
Some people, they never grow up.
So, Alfred, what did you find out about the Morlocks?
According to my psychoanalytical theory, music is the pathway to the soul.
Oh, well, in that case, I've got just the thing. Come on, boys.
Oh,
Such a accomplished pianist.
Penis.
But we didn't quite get there. We didn't have enough time to sneak out, but you see that they were amused, Alfred.
It is exactly as I predicted.
Very good. Now, I propose that we continue down this line, and I have just the song. Follow me. Alfred, look! The two Morlocks, they've discovered the cheese in poor Cammy's ears. I think they're going to eat him. We better help. Quick.
Oh, he will be all right.
Come on, boys, this way.